Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka Shahane. I am working as an assistant professor in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science Engineering Department of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology. In this video, we are going to study 2D rotation. First of all, let us see what is 2D transformation. Transformation is a process of modifying and repositioning the existing graphics. 2D transformation takes place in two-dimensional plane. Two-dimensional plane means plane made up of X and Y axis. In computer graphics, various transformation techniques are translation, rotation, scaling, reflection, and shear. In this video, we are going to study rotation operation in detail. Now let us see what is 2D rotation. In computer graphics, 2D rotation is a process of rotating an object with respect to angle in two-dimensional plane. Consider a point object O has to be rotated from one angle to another in 2D plane. And in order to do this, we assume the initial coordinates of object O as xold, yold. Initial angle of object O with respect to origin as phi, rotation angle as theta, and new coordinates of object O after rotation as x nu, y nu. Same thing can be graphically represented by this figure. Here x old is x coordinate of object O before rotation. X nu is x coordinate of object O after rotation. Y old is y coordinate of object O before rotation. Y nu is y coordinate of object O after rotation. Phi is initial angle of object with respect to origin before rotation. And theta is the angle of rotation. This rotation is achieved by using following rotation equations. Here x nu is equal to x old into cos theta minus y old into sin theta. Y nu is x old into sin theta plus y old into cos theta. We have seen here theta is nothing but the rotation angle. In matrix form, the above rotation equation can be represented as follows, and it is known as rotation matrix. For homogeneous coordinates, our rotation matrix can be represented as 3 into 3 matrix as follows, and it is known as homogeneous coordinates representation of rotation matrix. Now let us see one problem based on 2D rotation. Our problem statement is, given a line segment with starting point as 0, 0 and ending point as 4, 4, apply 30 degree rotation anti-clockwise direction on the line segment and find the new coordinates of the line. Here starting point and ending point of line segment are given to us. Also, they have given us rotation angle. Now let us see solution for this problem. We rotate a straight line by its end points with the same angle. Then we redraw the line between new end points. Here old ending coordinates of the line x old, y old and rotation angle theta is given to us in our problem statement. So we just note it down from our problem statement. And we assume ending coordinates of line after rotation as x nu, y nu. and here we apply rotation equations to calculate x nu. X nu is equal to x old into cos theta minus y old into sin theta. Value of x old is already given to us in our problem statement, which is equal to 4. Also rotation angle theta is given to us in our problem statement, which is equal to 30. So we just substitute these values in our equation. Also value of y old and rotation angle is given to us in our problem statement. Y old is equal to 4 and rotation angle is 30 degree. So after substituting, we get this equation. And after solving this equation, the value that we get for x nu is 1.46. Similarly, value of y nu can be calculated by the standard formula. X old into sin theta plus y old into cos theta. Values of x old, theta and y old are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and after solving this equation we get value of y nu equal to 5.46. Thus new ending coordinates of line after rotation are 1.46 and 5.46. These are the references. Thank you for watching.